Today, we are removing this dying oak branch while retaining habitat that has been created by a woodpecker. We have opted to make several longitudinal ripping cuts that don't protrude all of the way through the branch. With this method, we're hoping for a long, natural-looking tear of the wood fibre over a large surface area. Although it's disputable how much habitat is actually being created here, at least the result should be more visually appealing than a bluntly cut-off stub.